In my content factory, you can import an XML with an assessment now. So I select import a project. I choose my file, which is an XML with assessment in it. I open it. And now I'm going to open the project I've just uploaded. Here is a page with assessments. So you can see it's really easy.